Hey guys, we know Annie said when we get dry, she'll make a video. So yeah, we're dry now. So yeah, time to make a video. Let's cut to it. We've got a group of kids coming here, and we're going to put together a little team of mini
Hey, Foxy.
Perfect Junior. Wait,
oh.
You guys actually found redheaded fans?
Yes, obviously.
Hi, Foxy.
Well, it's hard to find kids.
Do you want
to
go out
kids
with me?
With the potential to grow beer.
I like it.
Coming here, we're going to have some fun, see who's got the skills, talent, and personality to be Duke Perfect Junior. Can't wait to meet him!
Hey, Foxy, do you want to go out with me? Sure.
All right, kids, you're almost here.
Okay, where do you
want to
go, Foxy?
I
don't know.
Remember, we're going to bring him in, we'll sit him down, ask him a few questions, run him through some drills. The three things we are looking for: athletic ability.
Let's go ask one of our friends if he wants to come.
Sound good? I just hope all the cooties are smart, tall, and...
Come on! Okay.
Just like you. You guys are more twins around here. Oh, that's... Didn't think about that. More twins.
Hey, Foxy. Hey, Foxy. So, what do you want to go to? So, what do you want to do tonight? I don't know. Your choice. Yay! Let's go invite our frog friend. I love you.
You guys ready to do this?
Come on. Coming.
I'm a big basketball guy, so I'm going to do some layup line. Taking the layup tall. Nice.
It's okay.
You guys want to play some soccer?
Yeah.
You guys like soccer?
Yeah.
Okay. That's very nice. First person to score.
We got twins everywhere.
Twins.
I have never felt this
hey guys.
In my entire life. Boom, there it is.
Hey. Hey. Hey, do you want to come to a restaurant with us? Sure. Where are we going? We don't know yet.
How we feeling? Feel loose?
Yeah.
Let's take a quick break. Let's gather up in a circle right here.
We can go to Aladdin's.
What would you
okay.
A mermaid.
Maybe
come
her
on.
Face is the face of the mermaid, and then body comes down through the beard.
Oh, yeah.
So.
Mm-hmm. Maybe.
It's your beard. I'm just going out. Do you like to read?
I love to read.
So.
You can learn to not read.
Whoa.
See? Yeah, you're coachable. That's good. Cody's very coachable.
There's a bond that we have that I'm not sure y'all know that we have. When we
action.
Were younger, our hair was exactly like y'all's.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Been there, done that.
Okay.
You guys like steak?
Yes, yeah, I love steak. I can eat it for 10 days.
Do you want to come out with us?
So 11 days.
Yeah, do you want to come out with us? We are going to a restaurant. I mean, we can go to Freddy's Pizza Place.
I'm going to say food. You say yes.
Yeah, that sounds a great, that's a great idea. Sure.
Yes.
Pickles.
No.
Mayonnaise.
No.
Sauerkraut.
No.
Okay.
So.
Well. This looks good to play. Let's go in.
Hey guys, remember okay. That bond we were talking about yesterday that Kobe and I have for twins?
I see it.
The long hair bond?
Yeah.
Okay, what do y'all think? Oh, should I grow it back?
No.
Not bad. You guys are the spitting image of us.
Wow. Hey, forever.
This is a twin morning call bouncer.
Yeah, it is.
Okay. Hey guys! Hey Freddy! Hey Freddy!
This is the basketball
nose looking. So. Foxy. Hey honey.
let's check in now. Okay. Let's wait for a friend too. Well, let's not check in. Let's see if Freddy can get us a free table. Hey, Freddy. Hey, Freddy. Can you get us a free table?
Okay, anything for someone who used to be my best pet.
Thank you, Freddy.
You're welcome. Phew, here's your table.
Action.
See, here's your table. I hope you guys like it. Phew, here's your table, guys.
Thank you, Freddy.
Thank you, Freddy. Anything for my anything for my best pals.
Yeah.
So, what would you guys like? Pizza.
Pizza, please.
Okay, coming right up. Enjoy your day at Freddy's.
We will.
We will. Nom, nom, nom. My God!
Action. So, how's your day, honey?
Oh, it was good.
I know the pizza was good, right?
Yeah, really good. Ooh! Looks like someone forgot their pizza. I'll just take this.
Okay. So, Fuzzy, what were you like before? Well, you met me.
Here, I'll do a little draw my life for you.
Okay, baby.
Okay, so I used to be a kid. Named Alex.
Some skills, test some driving, or, you know, we just go straight to the real thing. I got a trophy made. I think we're ready to go. We can start driving.
Relax a little bit, dude. We'll get there.
Me?
Come on.
Let's go practice, boys. I'm not a process guy.
And my four friends.
We gotta combine soccer and driving skills.
Look. Oh, nice drive.
Yeah, let's work on that dribbling. Let's roll it.
Went over to a new pizzeria called So Fred.
Bigger goals for tomorrow.
Yeah,
definitely bigger goals. And okay, but we Ted. Need to pick teams.
Yeah, true.
Garrett and I be captains. Yeah, we can do that. And ladies and gentlemen, with the first pick, Captain Tyler Toney has selected Cody Jones.
Chloe.
Are you kidding me? Of course you walk over. I drive over. Yeah. And with the second pick of the draft, Garrett
and
selects
Max. Went over.
Here's your hard toast, Garrett. Easy choice. I'm gonna have to go with the older twin.
Are you kidding me? No! Oh! I didn't see that coming! He's going for it! Back that way, my man! 21 seconds remaining.
Yeah, I mean,
I think we are forgetting something, though. There is a sixth member that will be playing in this game who's not currently here.
Are you kidding me right now?
Ladies and gentlemen,
we went over. Fredbear's.